EMS arrives with a three-year-old who sustains significant burns. IV access cannot be obtained and he is screaming in pain. An elderly patient with multiple comorbidities, including COPD and sleep apnea, presents with abdominal pain. A 30-year-old with a history of substance abuse presents with low back pain after lifting heavy furniture. A 40-year-old with sickle cell disease presents with a pain crisis after taking oral opioids. A cancer patient in palliative care requires conversion from oral to IV opioids. How do you treat these patients safely and effectively in today's medical environment? Where do you go for guidance and options, both pharmacologic and non-pharmacologic? The PAMI Pain Management and Dosing Guide is a free online comprehensive tool for healthcare providers in hospital, EMS, and emergency settings. The guide includes oral, nasal, parenteral, and topical medications for acute and chronic pain, anxiety, and procedural sedation, as well as patient safety, discharge planning, and non-pharmacologic management information. Dosing ranges should be used as a general guide and adapted to specific patient characteristics and age. A PDF of the guide can be accessed by clicking on the following link and printed as a trifold handout or a 22 by 18 inch poster. Providers can also save the dosing guide to their phone or device by scanning the QR code. If you do not have a QR code scanner app, there are several available in the App Store for free. The guide will be saved in iBooks and for Android devices to the website to download. Providers can then zoom in on the area of the guide they are interested in reviewing. The guide includes 6 panels of important information to consider when determining the best pain management options. Pay particular attention to adult versus pediatric dosing where applicable. At the top of columns, adult dosing is highlighted in yellow and pediatrics in pink. Note for safety reasons, columns and rows are also alternated by color and shading to assist with ability to read columns and rows. Join us on a tour of the guide. Panel A includes a table of contents for the guide, PAMI's unique stepwise approach to pain, and PAMI funding information. Panel B features 3 tables. One for commonly used opioids, including oral, IV, pediatric, and adult dosing, as well as an equal analgesic chart to use when converting a chronic pain patient's oral medications to the equivalent parenteral dose. One for non-opioids such as acetaminophen and NSAIDs, and another table for intranasal and nebulized analgesics and anxiolytics. Panel C provides medication options and dosing for procedural sedation and analgesia. Important principles of pain management and discharge planning are also included. Panel D provides information on muscle relaxers, nerve blocks, neuropathic pain medications, and ketamine indications and dosing. Panel E reviews commonly used topical and transdermal medications. Panel F contains information and resources on non-pharmacologic pain management techniques for pediatric and adult patients, including a link to a comprehensive distraction toolkit. Non-pharmacologic management can be used alone or in combination with pharmacologic treatment and may decrease the dose or the use of opioids. This panel also includes pain education discharge videos that can be watched by the patient or downloaded to watch after discharge from the emergency department, hospital, or clinic. Additional non-opioid treatment options are included on Panel F. Check out the PAMI website at pami.emergency.med.jax.ufl.edu for more pain management resources and educational materials. For additional information, email emresearch@jax.ufl.edu or call 904-244-8617.